Saved from demolition. Tonight, two Midtown buildings will stay standing. St. Louis University wanted to knock down these two 130-year-old buildings on Olive near Compton. However, new tonight, the Kranzberg Arts Foundation says it will buy and redevelop these properties. The foundation previously helped revitalize the Grand Center neighborhood, which is home to the fabulous Fox Theater.